Hello students, today I will teach you how to insert citations and references by using an app or a software called as Citavis 6. As references are very important, and in our college days we used to just type each and every letter, and as you know that you require an APA format, then sometimes you have to arrange the citations or references into alphabetical order. So it is very easy by using Citavis 6. I will just show you an example. So this is a content. I just mentioned two paragraph for an example. Then we'll go on a website on PubMed, which is usually used by medical students. Then we'll type anything related to your article you can type. So I have, for an example, I am typing physiotherapy. Some articles are there. You can see many of the articles come down here. So these are the example. If you just want to select any of the article, then like example, first one starting with the author Wang, there are certain icons of Citavis which you can use for the you can see. So you can just click on the icon of the Citavis, or you can, now here I am using first article. There is an option. If clicking on that article, you can see send to, you can directly send to the citation manager, create a file, and then this is a Word document of our example. You can see here. Now authors here are arranged. If starting with Wang, then you just search that article, put the citation over here, cursor, bring the cursor, right click on it and insert it. You can see that it automatically comes here, and downwards under publication bibliography you can see all the details according to the APA reference type. So we will insert second citation, example heme. If so, I have inserted first was with Wang, starting with W. Now second, we'll try to insert randomly anything like author starting with Hing is also there. Now on multiple slots you can see an article. We'll just use that one. Now just search Hing and click on that article, right click, insert, and just use that as a citation, and automatically it is arranged alphabetically. You can see now Hing is at the top of the rank. I will use third citation for example, which is already there into my library, just for showing the example. Now you can see that again it is rearranged, starting with H, then T, then W. So alphabetically it is rearrange. You did not have to type it, you did not have to look at it, and it is automatically in the APA format. So it's very easy with Citavis 6. Thanks for watching my video.